Here are my top 10 results from the August 2019 CMO Survey. These results are based on a sample of 341 top marketers at for-profit U.S. companies, 95% of whom hold a position of VP or higher. Marketing budgets are expected to grow by 8.7% in the next year, nearly reaching the 8-year high of 8.9% from 2017. Now, this compares to a 6.3% actual increase in the last year. Consistent with this, marketing budgets as a percentage of overall firm budget matches its highest level in the history of the CMO survey at 12%, which is also 9.8% of overall firm revenues. Three important findings related to marketing leadership emerged from the August 2019 CMO survey. First, although 73.5% of marketing leaders are unlikely to use their brands to take a stance on politically charged issues, this percentage is trending down from the 82.6% who reported being unwilling in the February 2018 survey. B2C companies are most likely to take a stance. Second, marketing leaders believe that new technologies have actually strengthened the importance of marketing in their companies, scoring an average of 2.75 on a scale where +7 is significantly strengthened and -7 is significantly weakened. On the negative side, 2 out of 3 marketing leaders state that they tend to focus on managing the present rather than preparing for the future. Let's hope that the use of new technologies in marketing will begin to shift marketers to a more forward-looking focus. Budget spent on marketing analytics has grown steadily over the last 3 years. Rising from a low of 4.6% of marketing budgets in 2017 to the current level of 7.2%. This level is expected to grow by 61% over the next 3 years to reach 11.6% of marketing budgets. Contributions of analytics to performance remain moderate, however, and one reason for this weakness may be that only 40% of marketers report having quantitative tools to demonstrate the impact of marketing spend on their company's performance. Now, the silver lining of this is that this is the highest reported use of quantitative tools in the history of the CMO survey. Marketing leaders report a 27% increase in the use of artificial intelligence and machine learning in their toolkits over 2018 levels, and they expect this level to increase another 60% within the next 3 years. These rates are even higher for larger companies and for companies with a larger proportion of their sales through the internet. The top uses of AI in marketing involve AI for content personalization, predictive analytics for customer insights, and targeting decisions. The adoption of blockchain technologies in marketing is slower, with no real growth over 2018 figures. When asked to compare their customer experience performance or CX performance to competitors, marketers generally rate their companies poorly on various customer experience activities. Specifically, they report above average performance only on assuring customer experiences are compatible with the brand. 11 other key CX activities are rated on par or below competition. Combining their top challenges and weak competitive performance, the biggest opportunities for CX improvement appear to lie in, first, developing the necessary capabilities to design, deliver, and monitor customer experience, and 2, integrating touchpoints seamlessly across the entire customer journey. Societal metrics measuring the degree to which marketing benefits society and the impact of marketing on the ecological environment show no gains over an 8-year period. This is really surprising given the pressure that customers and other stakeholders are placing on companies to create this type of value. Where's the resistance, and how can companies move forward and make gains in this important area? It might be worth studying the education sector, which rates itself 20% above the average of other sectors on these metrics. Spend on mobile has trended upwards over the past 5 years, from 3.2% of marketing budgets to 12.8% in this August 2019 CMO survey. This level is expected to continue to rise, growing 71% over the next 5 years to 21.8% of marketing budgets. Customers are expected to prioritize excellent service and superior product quality in 2020, while pressures for low price have dropped since the last survey. Although companies continue to build new marketing capabilities by training current employees or hiring new employees with needed skills, about 54% of firms, this number has decreased from the August 2018 survey. Partnering with agencies and consultancies to build these capabilities has in turn risen. Marketing hiring is expected to increase with a 6.2% change in marketing hires planned for the next 12 months. B2C services companies expect to hire the most at 8.6%. In response to the question, to what extent are new technologies replacing marketing employees? Almost 58% reported not at all currently, but this number is expected to drop to 37% in the next 3 years. B2C services companies report the most replacement. I'll offer a deeper dive on these results over the next 6 months, so stay tuned for more analysis and recommendations at cmosurvey.org.